The James O. Page GEMS Leadership Award, named for GEMS founder James O. Page, was created in 2003 to encourage EMS professionals to work toward improvements in pre-hospital care. As EMS leaders everywhere will attest, Page's influence on EMS is truly unequaled. From his writing and advisory role on the TV show Emergency, to his legendary essays and speeches, Page created an incredible legacy, one that continues to grow as the award is bestowed each year. Jim Page passed away on September 4, 2004, but his spirit continues through the work of the James O. Page Award recipients. Each year, the editors of GEMS solicit nominations to recognize an individual who has done one or more of the following: successfully fought a wrongful decision or action by an administrator, state or federal EMS agency, legislative body, or employer; championed the development or enactment of legislation that resulted in streamlined regulation, improved EMS delivery, additional funding, or an enhanced work environment for EMS personnel; took action that resulted in significant improvements to the delivery of patient care; exhibits a proven track record in leading in the development and delivery of high-quality EMS programs. The 2016 recipient of the James O. Page GEMS Leadership Award is the National EMS Management Association's Practitioner Mental Health and Well-Being Committee. Several years ago, Humboldt General Hospital EMS Rescue Chief Pat Songer was dispatched to the home of one of his paramedics. When he and his crew arrived, they found him hanging by a noose. The crew quickly got him to the ground and resuscitated him. They were left wondering why, instead of sharing his feelings or asking for help, he chose suicide as a coping mechanism. A few years later, Monique Rose created a survey that found 37% of first responders had contemplated suicide, and almost 7% had already attempted to take their own lives. Worse, the group discovered that suicide rates for EMS personnel are on a steep rise. Their mission became not just to identify data, but to fix holes in the support system and change the culture. The group's white paper provides a snapshot of mental health issues in EMS, rates of depression and other mental health issues, and what resources are available for those in need. Next, the group's goal is to complete a total sweep of the national EMS system with regard to mental health and suicide. Congratulations, NEMSMA, Practitioner Mental Health and Well-Being Committee.